Another group was celebrating Cinco de Mayo on the plaza this afternoon. Chihuahuas were leading the festivities. The annual Kansas City Chihuahua Parade took place. The goal was to break the Guinness World Record for most dogs in costume. There was a $5 fee to enter the dog. Proceeds went to the Great Plains SPCA, who just opened their second shelter in the metro area.
Oh my gosh, those are some adorable dogs out there.
Well, they put the mustache over the nose on that first one.
If those dogs could talk, you know?
Like, seriously, come on.
Yeah, exactly. Oh my gosh, it's a Chihuahua parade again.
Yeah. Thank goodness it's only once a year, you know?
That's right.